Greetings, mortals. Strike99 here, back again with the Daily Splunky Challenge. I'm gonna go through the whole thing again, minimum 25-30 minutes. I die in that period of time. There will be filler of whatever challenges I wish to be. As you could tell by my first few seconds of this, I have not practiced a lick. I just got home over a day of running various errands, and decided to sit down, play a little bit of Spelunky, see how the day continues after that. I'm not going to be up to my usual energetic self because of allergies. I hate them. Come on. Smack them. Put this gold up here. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you for your opinion. Bats don't have opinions. Bats are just annoyances. I can get that when they... Ooh. Shiny. More shiny. I can get that box with a rope. Ooh. Two boxes. Definitely worth rope. See? That one paid for itself with rope. I paid for itself with rope too. Didn't have to spend any bombs, anything up there that I wish. And there's a box. Box. It's a bomb and a robe. Maybe two bombs, that is, but I'm gonna move on. Yeah. I hate allergy season. I don't know what it is about it. Sorry. Very difficult for me to talk with allergies. Usually they're not that... Ooh, what do you have? You have your means of your own demise. For you. Max? How many Maxes have I killed? At least I can track of how many Maxes I have killed. They seem to regenerate like me. Thanks, Max. Okay, place down. Oh, that could be kind of cool. Enough of those in sequence, you could actually do like a... Whoa, what? Oh my, I didn't even notice you. What about that? You get enough of those pods with people, with the little creatures inside, you could do some very extreme wall jumping. Without any gloves or anything. Okay, anything else? Oh. Wish I'd known. Ooh. The gold over there. Let's get it because of greed. Greed. Huh. Well, now the real challenge begins. We have an angry shopkeep at the end of every level, and I'm still looking for a key and a box. And is that my brain not being in higher working condition? Because I will blame allergies. Melvin? You are the... I think you were a Melvin. Jim. And she's dead. I can only tell you that right now. Thank you. Yeah. There's a box in the chest. And you are something I just recently got. Okay, I have 50 bombs, so it's alright. Let's go here. Okay, there's a box out there as well. I shall retrieve that. Okay, shortly. Go down. While I like the parachute, I don't think of it as the necessary procurement. Thank you. I honestly didn't know if that would work or not. So the key and the chest have to be on this last level. They just have to be. The key's gonna be over here. See? I can predict things. Because it's just my luck, that's up on the top level, and I have a shotgun. It can never be convenient to go that way. Never have allergies, people. They suck. Oh! Okay. Fire! Whoa. Let's do this safely, like. Because that was scary. Wanted to see if there was a gem in there. No gem. Gem's not here, man. Well, let's piss you off. Thank you. Thank you so much for being easy. I may get that. Throw you down here. Grab you, use you as meat shield. Meat shield! Thank you, meat shield. There you go. And... oh, there's a bit of gold over there. Can I get that without using anything? Technically, yes. Yeah, I ain't gonna wait for you to just shoot yourself in the face. I'm moving on. Got my key. Got the... well, I got the pie. Got a bunch of bombs. And do I hear any bees? Other than the ringing of my pointers from all this gold. Ow! Oof. Got a happy skeleton. See, he's happy. He's made out of gold. Okay. Use that to get him out of the way. Bouncy. Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay. You go bye-bye now. Where is it? Bingo, bango, bongo. Found it. I'm down to one health. Oh boy, that tiki trap really did a number on me. Safeway? Fire to you are all in the face. Girls down there. I would really like to get her. I know that's gonna be an impossible thing. Well, not impossible, just an impractical one. I'm gonna risk it on one health. I'm gonna risk black market, oops, sorry, on one health. Let's see how well I do. One, two. Okay. Come on down. One happy man. Okay. Fire. Fire. Fire on the rat. Okay, I have no interest of being up there. Look at all those gems. So many gems. The gem's not here, man. What? I misclicked on the ladder. Yeah, this is still very loud, I guess, but eh. Was it a doable day? Let's see. It was kind of. Yeah. Well, now on to filler. What kind of filler will we be? I think I'll try my standard Melvin run. Are y'all not versed in the Melvin run? Melvin is our friendly walking skeleton. He likes to show up from time to time. But he is a little bit... Had to wait for the loud music. But see this? This is a fake Melvin. He does not move. He is useless to us. He is useful as a projectile. But the real Melvin, he's a little bit slow and bulky with his body. You see. So our mission is to bring him to the end, wherever that may be. First is going to be Olmec, and then it is going to be Yama. Here's the procedures for this. But before anything else happens, I must try and find a Melvin. Are you a Melvin? No. Are you a Melvin? See, these are fake Melvins. They don't really go anywhere. Now, if worse comes to worse, I am allowed to not bring a Melvin, or bring a fake Melvin, or any items that I find that I consider worthy of bringing. So on this level, we had no Melvin. Now, something you need to know about Melvin. Melvin is deathly afraid of shotguns. Yeah, that's how Melvin died. Because the shopkeep really wanted his golden molars. But Melvin couldn't give them up because they were attached to his head. So, these guys killed Melvin. Poor Melvin. But he still wants to get to the end. As all Melvins do. Box. And chests. Chests and box. Can I get up there? Yep. So we kill them at every chance we get. You can go down by yourself. Yeah. You'll be fine. Huh. So we can't use the shotgun from this guy, or else Melvin won't like us anymore. And we want Melvin to like us, because we like Melvin. Can't get my timing right today. See? Full timing. I would have died right there, and that's not a Melvin. Found some bombs, so okay, I guess. Oh. Probably would have done that with a rope. Like I said, my brain is not here today. Bring an arrow. Still looking for Melvin. Melvin! Where are you, Melvin? We need you. Can't find a Melvin. This is most concerning. Okay, don't think I have to go through the spidey nest. Getting sick and tired of this useless damage. You can go that way. I would really like to go there. I don't know why I did that. I'm sorry guys, I'm just really out of it today. I have yet to find a Melvin. Maybe that's why I'm sad. I'm missing Melvin. When did I get the glove? Oh, the pitcher's mitt. See, I'm not even paying that close attention to what I have already. And here I am trying to find Melvin. Okay. You come down here, thank you. Melvin? Not Melvin. Melvin! Not a Melvin. Where, oh where, has my Melvin gone? Seriously, have you seen Melvin? I have yet to see Melvin. Fake Melvin. Ooh, I can shoot. Fortunately, I already have those. I have yet to find my Melvin. He should show up soon. Show up soon. Ooh, pick. That would be helpful. And I got out of there without sticky paste. Brilliant. Yes, thank you. I did not think it would be up here. That's reassuring. Down? Down it is. Okay. Ooh, is that Melvin? Melvin? Not Melvin. This is not going to be one of my best ones. Seriously, nothing has set you off yet. Go down, you little monkey. Thank you. Have you gone that way? Okay, Melvin 1 is done. I'm going back to speed ones. Howie. Yeah. Yeah, commentary is going to be a little bit off today. I don't know why. Yeah, I do. I hate allergies. Oh look, chest. Probably a key around here somewhere. Right there. Eh. Can I rob? Nope. Not enough there to rob. Not enough there to do anything, really, in a speed run. Wrong way. Okay. Thank you. In case of emergencies. I would have liked to, but you needed a compass for me to actually deem that worthy of stealing. Nothing here really. Fake Melvin. Alright. I'm gonna die soon. I feel it in my bones. My bones. Huh. Better restless. Is Ash around? I would love to find Ash. Hi, Ash. This is an investment. Go. I have enough bombs to reach a 2-0 mech. Oh, yeah. Ever since speedrun, I am not meaning Yama. I have tried that before, and my god, it's so difficult. Melvin! You finally show up. Skeleton. I have seen some people do those speedruns for Olmec. Well, Yama. And the other thing popping through my head is like, how the heck do they find the black market without Jada? Hey. Oh. One more go. Let's see how I do. Get the rock. Melvin, not Melvin. Okay. You know, you have some of those ones that you're like, dang, that was a pretty good level. And then some of those ones are like, okay, where the heck's the exit? Where's the heck's the exit? That's pretty much my whole day feeling. When is the day over? When is the day over? But even still, I'll play this because it's a fun game. Don't need that, but... Oh, he had a jetpack. If I thought about it, if I really, really thought about it, probably would have got it. But this game is all about quick decisions. Well, this game mode anyway. I dodge you and you still smack me in the face. Where's the justice in that? Dumb. Oh, this is a speedrunner's bane. Cause you got nothing. Oh my. That's not good. That's not good. Thank you. Did I smack myself in the face? Okie dokie. Let's see. Things go right, this will either be the last one or I'll have one more after it. Depends on how fast I die. Box. Good box. But on some good news, I almost completely forgot about this. I was going to talk about it more in the daily challenge, but you see how fast the daily challenge went. I think I found another game to play. It is Minecraft. It is a mod pack. And I realized the problem with the last one, where I was having fun with it, but not the maximum amount of fun that I used to having. There were no quests. There was an achievement book, but there were no quests. I am a big quest taker. I love the quest books. Okay, can't play with any of y'all. One down. Ooh, thank you. That's actually helpful for some parts. Gone. Allergies are still bugging me. This is so helpful when you don't have anything. The machete. When you don't have anything, it's better than nothing. Gone. Sorry, my nose is affecting me like you wouldn't believe. I probably shouldn't say that, but eh. Come on. Thank you. Why am I going this route, you may ask? Fine, it's quite simple. This here's faster. Because it's a straight shot down, straight shot across. I don't need anything else. Okay. Pick up any loose stuff that I find. Other than that. Found. See? How fast was that? About 18 seconds, depending on the level of the next one. It would either been good or bad. Okay. Got it. That was not helpful. Bouncy, gone. A little bit of a bad level, I'd say. Yeah. Don't trust anything when you're this far. Hop. Come on. Boom. Oh, Maxim made it to the ass caves. Nothing. Except the machete. Okay. Gotta be a little bit careful down here. Gonna be this way, I'd say. There we go. Not sure about that jump, but... if I missed it, I would've aimed down on that thing. And I would've been screwed. Yeah. Okay, go down. Whoop. Okay, go down. Anything? Anything down there? Oh, that's the bottom. There we go. See? That may have been a little bit bad, but it turned into a good thing. Help us find the exit real quickly. I don't even have any tissues or anything, man. That's to the annoying part. Okay. Really, really would have liked a compass. Okay, gone. I've almost beat it. Not very fast though, but I've almost beat it. Wait, it's down there. Down lower. Bingo, bango, bongo. Gone. Probably should have got the mine, because it's a good weapon. And how will I die? Well, not by arrow trap, that's a good thing. I die from fall damage. Well, okay. As I'm being down here tossed around like a volleyball, I'm gonna say thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment down below if you want me to improve on anything else. I will be back tomorrow, round same splunk time, same splunky place. Seriously, those things ain't gonna come and hit me. I'm hurt. He doesn't even find me annoying right now. Oh, there we go. So the only other thing I can say with this entire video is thanks for watching and later, mortals.